next performer. She once spent an entire day in jail. She has a tattoo that made her mom cry. But you know what? She decided to give up her life as a certifiable badass and chase the glitz and glamours of Broadway. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Liz Dikinson.
Not what you expected, am I right? How's everybody doing? And it's sort of trivia, but you're not going to get a prize for it because it's unofficial. Who knew Sara Bareilles before she put up a show on Broadway? Woo! Thank you. Okay, so you'll recognize this next song, which, funny enough, she was writing musical theater before she actually put out a show. I think this song can be in a show, so, and I hope you do too. It's about girls not settling. And we are girls who don't settle, am I right? Hey, yeah. All right. This is Fairytale.
Cinderella's on her bedroom floor. She's got a crush on the guy at the liquor store. Mr. Charming don't come home anymore, and she forgets why she came here. Sleeping Beauty's in a foul mood for shame. She says, "None for you, dear prince, I'm tired today. I'd rather sleep my whole life away than have you keep me from dreaming. I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden. No, she's only waiting on the next best scene. The next best scene. Oh, oh, oh. Snow White is doing dishes again. Cause what else can you do with seven itty bitty men?" Sends them to bed and she calls up her friend. Says, "Would you meet me at midnight?" Oh, the tall blonde lets out a cry of despair. Says, "Would I cut it myself? Keep away from the window. Cause I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden, though. You know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Once upon a time in a faraway kingdom, man made up a story, said that I should believe him. Go and tell your white knight that he's handsome. So I said, I hold my head down and I pray he's over and we can't take no more of your fairy tale. I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden, though. You know she's only waiting on the next best thing. She's only waiting, spent her whole life being graded on the sanctity of patience and a dumb appreciation, but the story needs some mending and a better happy ending. Cause I don't want the next best thing. No, no, I don't want the next best thing.